Shane Van Gisbergen's taken advantage. This is the moment of the race. Whincup locks it up. Lowndes goes zooming on through. And so does Shane Van Gisbergen. Within a whisker, the race lead has gone.
He just pinched the inside front at the wrong time and then just couldn't arrest the speed of the car. Only ran fractionally wide, but it was enough to get that lazy wobble back on. And for